question that people will have to answer is, do we stick with the wet weather tire, the deep treaded wet weather tire, in conditions which are at almost the crossover point, but there isn't any sense of a drying line. But as long as the rain stays away, it doesn't fall in. So, you know, you could, yeah, I mean, we've seen in the past that this team, Audi, they made that error, I think, in Zolder. There's still...